like we're suffering from amnesia. Or maybe it's because for so long we let them have their own way. We don't know any better. They continue to treat us like we're retarded. Stupid about. They promise and promise, and for years and years they live a life of luxury, wasting we money and pay no mind to us till it's time to vote. They're so concerned about our needs. Come election time, they perform miraculous deeds. We so damn liquid, all we want is freebs. Back up your truck, back it up to the table. Grab what you can, come and get while you're able. Some get money, some get property. Some get their Christmas ham and turkey. Get duty free on their shipments. Some get permanent residence. Careful, my people, of the gifts that they give to thee. Your future's worth more than turkey. Beware. Claws, they jolly big and fat. Some used to live in a 2x3. Now they drive in sports utility out to the country mansion, sprawling on a hilltop. We struggling and we're fearful. If we lucky to be working man, we angry and we upset. Why? For when your salary late by a month or two, and the landlord come to look for you, we can't fool our arms and say we regret, but we ain't get paid yet. Oh no, we live from paycheck to paycheck. Every day of our lives we struggle just to survive. It up to the table. Get what you can, come and get while you're able. Their bank accounts growing steadily, while our treasury empty. While they give away half the country, school children have no books to study. Careful, my people, before we lose this land completely. Freedom is not really free. In our nation, in scandal after scandal, lies and denial. We should have hold them accountable, but we look away and smile, because we were getting the crumbs from the table. We made excuse for them all the while. We know that the mongoose was guarding the hen house, but we closed we eyes and we shut up we mouth. We did not learn from history, so now our children will pay. We are doomed to repeat the past, relive the misery. But I say, this too shall pass. We shall regain our dignity. They will try to divide and conquer, like we know they could do so well. They have a little group here and a little group